Hey guys, welcome to your weekly update with what's going on at Christ the King. Usually Pastor Dwight brings these, but he is on vacation for his anniversary for the next couple weeks, so you get me. My name's Rebecca Kearney. If we haven't met, I'm the Director of Operations, and my kind of special focus is outreach, administration, and kids ministry. We were so excited kind of on our outreach team this past week. You heard about what we were doing with the nursing home. We've adopted a nursing home in our area. And last Thursday, we got to go and do an outdoor bingo for this nursing home. And it is such a joy to find a way to bring a sense of fun to a nursing home, especially when we consider that a lot of these people haven't seen their families in such a long time, 6 months or more. They haven't been able to leave the center. And so anytime we can come and be the hands and feet of Jesus and bring joy is such a gift. And so we were able to do that on Thursday. We had a whole bunch of people, Charlie Lego, Twyla Rundle, and myself went out there, and it was just a really great time. So thank you for your partnership. I know a bunch of people dropped off bingo prizes. The people were so blessed. Every time they won a prize, people were saying, this is also from the church. The church bought me this. And so imagine, if you will, you're someone who's been in a nursing home. You haven't had a visitor in 6 months, and there's a church who's buying you little treats and trinkets. And I'm just really blessed that church is us. So thank you guys for that. Thank you for your partnership. This week wrapped up our school lunch distribution. It wraps up tomorrow on Friday. And Pastor Mark's gonna have the numbers hopefully next week of what our final total was. But we're giving out still between 80 and 100 lunches every single day to families here in North Olmsted. And so there's been a ton of volunteers who've been a part of that. So we just wanna thank each and every one of you. Our senior meal delivery is still going on. We still have folks every Thursday from Christ the King who go to the senior center, pick up lunches and other meals and distribute them to housebound seniors in our community. We have a guy from our church who has been cutting lawns for seniors and individuals with disabilities in our community. And so even though COVID is hard, and even though this time isn't what we wanted and it isn't what we envisioned, the opportunity for us to be Jesus to our neighborhood has never been better. And so to all of you who have prayed, who have given, who have volunteered, I just want to say thank you. Thank you for showing the community what Jesus is really about. We're just absolutely thrilled. We want to remind you that October, we are moving indoors for our Sunday services. So we've been doing our outdoor services, and those are super fun. We've had fun kids skits and bubbles and sidewalk chalk and outdoor worship. We've had actually neighbors who have come and joined our service because they heard the music and they figured they should check out what's going on, which is really exciting. But we know that the weather gets a little bit mean starting in October. So in October, we'll be moving indoors, so you can check us out. Then we'll have more information. We'll be spaced 6 feet apart, obviously. We'll be wearing masks. We'll be, observing as many safety guidelines as we can to keep everyone safe. But we just know that the power of joining together to worship the Lord, to be in community, is so important. So we're going to pray, because we always love to end these things with prayer, because there's something so good about when we invite Jesus into the space we inhabit. So wherever you are, at home or in your car, can you just take a second and quiet your spirit and pray with me? Let's talk to Jesus. Father, I thank you that you have given our church the honor of serving our community. Thank you that you know what you're doing during COVID, that even though we're kind of scrambling to school our children at home or learn to work remotely or learn to worship outdoors, we just thank you that none of this was a surprise for you, Father. And you have a plan, and your plan for us is good, and it's always been good. And your plan for our community is good, and it's always been good. And Lord, thank you for letting us partner with you in what you're doing in our neighborhood, in our community. Father, I ask that you would bless the folks at home. Bless all of us, as we are all a part of the congregation, with your wisdom and your strength and a sense of your nearness. Jesus' name. Amen. Thanks so much for listening to our little update. I also want to remind you that church office is closed, but if you need us, if you need to talk to someone from the church, if you're having a hard time, you can still call in. 440-777-3333 is our number, and it's at the bottom of the communique message if you're looking at our newsletter. But we can always set up a time to meet with you outdoors or with a mask or whatever it is, but we just want you to know the church is here for you. We're still the body of Christ. We still function together. We meet each other's needs. And if you need something, please, please feel free to reach out. Have a really awesome week. God bless.